Hi guys, Mark here. Today I will show you very simple, easy, but powerful techniques you can use in Lightroom to fix your holidays pictures. And we can start right now. On that picture, definitely problem is with light. There is no light in the front of that person, but there is a strong light behind of him. So very trivial way to fix it, bring shadows up, work is done. What else we can do is to bring highlights down. And you can see more details around also. So a few seconds of work and work is done. Before, after, before, after. The second example, different light, also strong, but on the left side, so we can see a lot of shadows, maybe too strong shadows, and in few places that picture may looks like overexposed. So let's try to do the same, bring up shadows, and you can see how much more details you can see, bringing up down highlights, and also sky looks better. Let's see guys. Okay, very visible here on the hair, but also on the whole picture, the difference is quite big per my view. So before, after, before, after. We change only highlights and shadows, but also picture right now is more colorful. Third one. The same issue like on our first picture. I mean, light is behind, but nothing in the front. If we don't want to set manually again everything, in our case, this is easy because we're just changing highlights and shadows. But let's say we have more things to do, we can create our own preset and use it easily, or we can just copy the settings from previous pictures. So I'm choosing that way, copy settings, and to make it simple, I'm just leaving it as it is and copy everything, but we know we change only those two things. So develop settings and paste. Done. A light is corrected right now, but we have another issue. We have an issue with horizon. Horizon is not straight. It looks not professional. Let's go to cropping tool here, guys. You can click R if you want like to go there, and you can reframe. You can change it manually, but you can also click here. And you can move that line along horizon. Yeah. And Lightroom fix it for you. On that picture, I also don't like that what is on the bottom. And to be honest, I don't like that sky because there is nothing there. So I will crop it a bit more. Okay, I'm looking for right composition. So I think this is maybe good enough, but if I'm on cropping tool and clicking O, you can see different guide lines. So you can use them to help you. I think that what I chose already is acceptable. So third picture done. The next one, to be honest, I like it even without modifications, but let's do that what we usually doing because here you can see there is a lot of light, so it looks like overexposed, and the rest of the picture looks much better, but per my view too much shadows. So again, paste, yeah, and picture is better balanced in terms of light right now. So much better, definitely. But I'm still not happy about that, what I can see here. I mean, the doors. So let's reframe it. And this reframing, I think, is great, because you can see strong points here. And my subjects are on those strong points. So I think it will be really good framing. But just checking different options, different ideas. Yeah, I think this photo is very, very well balanced. And I'm happy to leave it as it is. Before, after, before, after. Okay. So, and going to the fifth, last picture for today. Here we do not have any persons. So let's try to do the same. And you can see the big difference. Okay, everything what is below of that, on the bottom part of that picture, was not visible. Right now it is. But I do, okay, let's do as usual the horizon straight. Okay, and maybe let's change composition to let sun be in the middle. Okay, I'd like to do that one because I really like that sky, but I'm wondering if this is not better. Maybe this is better. Okay, again, so we did everything what we done also for the previous pictures, but I'm not happy about the effects. So only very quickly I will show you other things, but if you are interested to see more, please let me know in the comments and I will create a separate video about it. So what I'm doing, I'm increasing vibrance and saturation, but not as much. Okay, I'm definitely changing clarity a lot and a bit of dehaze. I'm going to work with blue color. I'm changing it a bit into aqua and changing intensity. Maybe also, okay, now that. Okay, this way. Changing exposure and fixing histogram also. Okay. Okay, maybe highlights should not be as much reduced. Yeah, I think I prefer that one. So again, trying to fix whites and blacks. Okay, so before, after, before, after. So I think the difference is really, really big. I can show you on different videos what to do to get such effects. Okay, thank you very much, guys. Okay, so quick summary what we have done today. Today we are working with lights and shadows to fix strong sun issues. Apart of that, we are working with cropping tool to make our composition better and to make our horizon straight. Apart of that, we used copy-paste settings to make our process more efficient. And on the last picture, we did some additional modifications, which I'm very happy to explain in another videos. Okay, guys. So, if you found that video useful for you, I very appreciate if you click like button and if you are subscribed my channel. Thank you very much, guys.